every single one of these vehicles that the fellowship has donated, which is taking up an entire parking lot, is going to be distributed across Israel today. These cars right here save lives. These are actually ambulances for volunteers across Israel. There are volunteers in every city in Israel who are able to reach the emergency within 90 seconds. In the trunk of this car is everything the volunteers need in order to save lives, including even a bulletproof vest and a bulletproof helmet. When time is of the essence, everything they need to save lives is in here. My favorite part, actually, is this right here. This is a kit for delivering babies. And believe it or not, these volunteers use it a lot. My prayer always, when we deliver these new emergency vehicles, let them only need to use this kit. Every one of these cars, every one of these volunteers has stories every day of lives they saved, including on October 7th, because of you. Because Christians and Jews in America, in Israel, have come together to save lives, to tell the people of Israel, I will be the watchman on the walls. I will be the guardian of Israel who neither slumbers nor sleeps. I will be there to save lives. And this, my friends, when we work together is what happens. We save lives. Praise God.